It's okay. If you're really against it, we won't force you to do the interview. However, school idols always display their true colors during practice. My name is Diana Cavendish. In any case, I'll impart some friendly advice to you. No one here respects Chariot, so stop thinking of her as a role model. The show that she put on was incredibly popular for a time, but really, her show was just a series of cheap parlor tricks that was inevitably doomed to fail.